Voilà.
Thank you for engineering, hosting, and whatever. But you talk about how Nino be messy as fuck in front of your guests, and she really just say that and do that to me? Really? Okay, so here's what's happening, and correct me if I'm wrong, but I said, okay, we're getting ready to bring, we're going to play L. Hiller's single.
Mm-hmm.
I said, we're getting ready to play that right now. Y'all leaking, listening, whatever. You, whatever you doing, on the phone, whatever. I'm looking, and I know you hear me, but I guess because I'm not doing it right, you're not moving. So I said, yeah, we're going to go ahead and listen to that hit single right now.
Mm-hmm.
And you say, no, you have to bring him in right. If I say, what is the right way to say we get ready to play his single now? I'm not sure what the right way to
you
say
you said that.
Yeah, what's the right way to say that?
You sure you said that?
Because
you
yeah.
did not say that. Like, you was doing a lot of talking in between saying, we're finna bring him in, and then you went to something else. I'm like, okay, is she gonna bring him in, or is she gonna keep talking?
Okay.
So it's like, once,
no,
when
I
you
said
say,
that twice, and I'm sitting here waiting.
I'm but sitting here waiting on
that,
you.
Beyond all that, let's just say you didn't know. Cool.
I didn't
but
know.
But then
I'm
you turn around and say, that's why you need them broadcasting classes.
Mm-hmm.
In front of my people. That's what you said? That's how you do me?
That's how I do what?
That's... You think that's
you
appropriate?
You did not come in right.
Okay.
You didn't.
So,
I'm not
going to
sit here and
day,
argue with you. Like
at the end of the day,
whatever
let's
you
say
have to
I
say,
did everything
say
wrong.
Say it, and then keep it moving.
Let's say I did everything wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Professionalism. Do you sit in front of my guests and say I've done everything wrong? Mm-hmm. Or do you wait till they leave and you talk to me and say, hey, these broadcasting classes is important because when it was time to bring his music on, do you just go with the flow with me so we can look like a unit so we don't look so fucked up or I don't look so fucked up? And then when they leave, then you say to me, Queen, these broadcasting classes is important. You need them because this is what you did wrong. This is what you should have did with the bang. Or do you sit there in front of my guests and say, that's why you need them broadcasting classes? What kind of shit is that?
Happen. Like you sitting here.
It happened.
Like, don't hit at me. Like, I'm a whole human being. I'm not a dog.
I've never disrespected you.
You just did.
Man.
You did that day.
Okay.
You did that today.
What I never did was disrespect you as a man.
You did today.
What I never do is
today
disrespect
you, did.
You as a broadcaster.
Today you did.
And whatever issue I have in front of you, I will never sit in front of your guests and say that. And
that's the whole issue you're talking about is the guests. That's the whole
you
issue.
Don't do, you
said
and I said
me like I'm a dog, like I'm not finna go. I'm like,
you like
I'm like
now
like,
I'm just talking like
no,
that.
No, you did that in front of your guests. You
what?
Hit at me in front of your guests.
Like
I said
when did
so
I,
you can point out what I did, but you can't point out what you did.
And if I did do that, it wasn't me being a dog, it was probably me trying to play it off like, you know,
like I was right there, I'm finna get into it. I'm waiting on you to bring in the person.
I'm live.
Like you was talking about some everything. I'm like, okay, is she finna come in right now? Or is she finna keep talking about what she's talking about? So, am like, when you didn't bring in your people.
Is this live on your phone?
Yeah, I'm live right here. I was live the whole time.
And they hear our conversation?
Didn't know you was finna talk to me about this.
Wow. And you talk about Nino not having no fucking mannerism.
This what I stayed here for. This what I stayed here for. Never again. 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 Never. Oh, she just noticed that she was live. I've been live since she came in. You the one that wants to talk to me. I'm finna go stop being live because you want to talk to me. Nah. Like, this stuff is crazy. Live on my digs, so it's gonna be posted. What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Gerry P. I'm live in the studio, my radio Chicago Support District Radio Network. Y'all heard was Rude Boys written all over your face. The song you heard that before that was Honey Love, and you heard I Like the Way by High Five. We finna get y'all back into the regular scheduled programming. With Chris Brown, Liquor. Keep it locked in on my Radio Chicago Support District Radio Network. Thank you for the caller that called in to win the Trina tickets. We appreciate you at my Radio Chicago. Come get your ticket tomorrow. I'll be here from 8 to 10. Boot Camp Radio, let's get it. And that's the life of Gerry P. So tired.